Well, Ned was a fisherman and he was a native speaker of Manx. That is, Manx became his first language. And he lived in Craignish for a part of, well, a lot of his life. But he spent his life as a seaman and as a fisherman. And as far as we know, he was the last person who was a native speaker of Manx. That is, a person whose first language was Manx Gaelic.